Okay, we are live. Noggin and I are going to be doing a episode for the Reshef of Destruction format. So all I have to do. Go here. Made a deck a few weeks ago. Noggin made his deck last week. There's not a lot of difference between this and sacred cards. It's just that we have less removal. He just pointed out he just pointed out my first thing. I'd put it single. Welcome back. Me saying it's good to be back. I guess I don't even know. He always beats me on rock, paper, scissors. Oh, I finally won. Extra deck. Noggin doesn't know this yet, but I basically built my deck with the strategy he had from last week. Oh shit. This is not great. A torrential. I was gonna lose this anyway, so works. don't have another he's basically going anti-meta warriors. I think he put me on whatever this is. We both just forgot about Big Shield Darkness effect. Noted one Blade Knight, which oh no. Punched me in the face. God, I don't even have I don't even have a grayed out, do I? Just got a wall up. It's not even. Ooh, nice. I overlook satellite cannon. My opponent is on Stein. All right, let's see. What if I... Trying to heavy storm. I'm in trouble. A lot of trouble. Shit.
All right. Thank you.
Oh, that was a great game. I really overlooked late night. Right, let's see. This one we'll go ahead and this. Yeah, we've got next time we've got triple judgment, double charity. Probably a much better format all around. Painful choice is amazing. Royal Command is tech that I don't think we'll see coming. Robin Goblin is, of course, fantastic hand control along with Duo. Prohibition in the side, Double Nobleman. Confiscation. In fact, I might end up switching into Nobleman's if he's on a lot of flip effects. If I want to swap out Painful Choice or although maybe I should just summon all my stuff, basically. Seems like it might be the play. Of course. Swap a painful choice for Nobleman of Crossout if I need to. But this is basically my list for next episode. Hopefully it goes well. That is episode 3. Yeah, took the match from me.